Warm greetings to one and all.
I am Sneha.
I am Nandana.
And I am Sushmita.
The main objective of our project is to provide a sustainable and an eco-friendly environment by reducing non-degradable waste.
Here we can see that we are using jar box, then an inverter circuit which is connected to the capacitor bank, then a Microsoft switch, bulb, then cooling filter and a roller which collect the carbon.
Form of energy, that we know that.
Here we can see that the base material is being burned. As a result, this solar heating panel is absorbing the heat and it is converting the heat energy to electrical energy. Also, we can see that here the LED bulb is glowing and the capacitor is taking away the energy, and we can see that the bulb is not glowing because of the volt is less. We know that the bulb is not glowing, so we are going to use solar energy. So instead of solar energy, we are using a light. So we can see that the light is producing heat. Also, the solar heating panel is absorbing it, and we can see the LED bulb glow. Here we can see that we are using solar energy, but instead of solar energy, we are using light. So the light is producing heat. So the solar heating panel is absorbing the heat, and we can see that the LED bulb is glowing. Also, we can see here that the bulb is also glowing. We can even off it and on it. So next, here we can see that the carbon dioxide is being produced because of burning, and which causes air pollution or global warming. Now to prevent that, we have come up with a carbon filtration mechanism. This states that this carbon dioxide passes through this tube and reaches there. And from here, the carbon dioxide may get maximum attached to the water, and then other carbon dioxide which is remaining rise up. As a result, it gets attached to the roller. But when the roller rotates, the carbon dioxide is getting stuck to the plate which is shown there, and the carbon dioxide can be controlled.
Here we are able to recycle the waste material by burning it and producing electricity. Also here the pollution caused by the carbon waste is being controlled by a project.
Thank you.